welcome to the brainstorming session of our brand new project. That's Kaleidoculture's founder, Vidula. And well, that's us. Now, let me tell you a short story. It all started when Vidula came to us with an idea.
Guys, I have an idea.
Let's do this.
Anyways, an idea of wanting to explore everything that goes into making a TV show. Sunne mein ye idea bahut simple hai, but if I'm being honest, it's complicated.
And hamara kaam hai to create a concept, a pitch to show all different departments and elements in a very simplified and structured way.
Well, now that's taken care of. Let's get on with it. किसी भी टीवी शो की शुरुआत होती है विद द फर्स्ट इंटरेक्शन बिटवीन द चैनल एंड द प्रोडक्शन हाउस. इट गोज समथिंग लाइक दिस.
ठीक है, ओके ओके, या बाय.
सो मैम, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ शो आर यू लुकिंग फॉर?
So once the production house knows the complete requirement, step one is to hire someone to take full control of this project. And that someone is none other than the showrunner, also known as the creative director or creative head. The showrunner along with his team... Arey yaar, again. The showrunner along with his team of creatives will handle every little aspect of this project. Starting with hiring a team of writers. अब राइटर नहीं तो कहानी नहीं, और अगर कहानी नहीं तो टीवी शो नहीं. Just look at him go. The writer works tirelessly along with his extremely hardworking team of writers.
ये स्पाइडर स्क्रिप्ट पास करना यार.
That's a trick. And that's pretty much how we have the first draft ready. अब ये पहला ड्राफ्ट जाता है शोरनर के पास. शोरनर से जाता है प्रोड्यूसर के हाथ. From there it's passed on to the channel. And if there are any changes or alterations needed, it's sent back to the writer and the same process is repeated till we finally have an approved script. Once the script is taken care of, it's time to get the team together. First on the list, the director. The man in command on set. The captain of the ship. ये रेलिंग कौन डाला? You are so talented. So talented. You have everything it takes to be a star. And that is where I want to see you.
Me too.
Me too.
Sir, me too. Sir.
ए तू कैमरा बंद कर.
ना जाने मुझे छोड़ के कहाँ चली गई वो. प्रकाश प्रकाश, मैं क्या करूँ, मैं क्या करूँ. मैं उसे खोना नहीं, मैं उसे पाना चाहता हूँ, पाना चाहता हूँ.
कट कट. ब्रिलियंट, व्हाट अ शॉट. डीओपी शॉट ओके. या
And action.
तुम मुझे छोड़ के नहीं जा सकती, मैं तुम्हारे बिना अधूरा हूँ.
कट कट. सर 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 शॉट कैसा था सर?
हाँ
सर अच्छा था ना सर?
हाँ
सर पक्का ना सर?
दिस वन इज क्वाइट सेल्फ एक्सप्लेनेटरी.
From designing all the clothes and costumes worn by the actors, to the construction of the garments, right down to the fabric, colors, and sizes, the stylist is a very busy person. The art director, also known as the production designer, is responsible for the show's visual appearance. If the stylist brings life to the characters of the actors, then the art director brings life to the world around them. ये कोई ऐरे गहरे लोग नहीं होते. These guys are well versed in art and design styles, including architecture and interior design. This department and the individuals involved in it are truly the unsung heroes of any TV show. क्योंकि अगर ये department अपना काम सही से करता है, then we as viewers are seamlessly transported into the world of our favorite fictional characters.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Apart from the departments that we've already shown, there are various other small but important ones. And once the hiring process is completed, the next step is to create a schedule, depending on the location, availability of the actors, and other specific requirements. While all of this is being carried out, the actors may be required to take certain degree of acting workshops in order to prepare for their roles better. Okay, that's brilliant, hold that. Then we have the table read, where the actors, writers, producers, director all sit together and go through the script scene by scene. And then we finally start shooting. But it's not over yet. Now this is where the real magic happens. Post-production can be simply divided into three categories: edit, sound design, and if needed, VFX. Let's give you guys an example of how it all comes together.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
And just like that, the editor's cut is created, which is then handed to the director. A few alterations later, it is handed over to the producer. From there, it finds its way in the hands of the channel for approval. And finally, we have the master copy that goes on air. So, how do you like the concept?
I'm gonna have to find someone else.
LOL!